everybody and welcome to the channel. Today we have a little challenge which I got invited to, or which I had the pleasure to be the first person to be called out on it. It's from Justin Lieberman. I hope I pronounced your last name right, my friend. Thank you very much for your nomination. It looks like a horrible 20 minutes I will spend now, but I'm looking forward to it, so my pleasure. And the routine is really interesting because, and definitely check out his channel in the description, please. I put everything there. He came up with the challenge, he invited me and also David Witten. He already did his part of the challenge, excellent result. And now it's my turn. So I will go for this one. And check out his channel description and also the video to his challenge. It's an excellent routine because it includes interesting movements. We go with the Navy Seals and the 10 count bodybuilders. And at the same time, instead of just having one movement forward, just one movement forward with the with our thighs, with our legs each time for the Navy Seal reps, we do mountain climbers, so four cone mountain climbers. You will see what it looks like. So push up, up, mountain climber, down, up again from the push up, mountain climber, and one more push up for the Navy Seal, and then you get up. Then after the Navy Seal repetitions, you have three squats. After that, we have the 10 count bodybuilder. So we do it normally the two push ups, legs like that. Legs go together again for mountain climbers, up, and two jumping jacks. That's one rep, and it's a 20 minute MRAP, so looks like a bad time. I'm looking forward to do this one. I have already the anticipation, or I think it will be really, really fatiguing on the shoulders. And no doubt about that, with the 10 count bodybuilders and the Navy Seals in combination with the mountain climbers. Wow. So let's go for this one. It's extremely hot outside. I think we have almost 30 degrees, I guess. So let's get this one behind me and let's get training and enjoy the suffering. Let's go. I'll put the timer. And I hope I won't mess up any counting, any mountain climbers, any reps. I will try my best. It's also important to do the reps right, but it's a bit strange at the beginning, I think. So let's go for this one. Start in 5. We have now 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Five.
6. And I hope you see me, by the way. Not too sure. Let's see. 18. Seven. 8. Ready five. Great. 39. Body repetitions. That was rough as hell as well. The heat also had a bit of its effect, man, but the routine, Justin, you came up with a beast. There's a brutal combination. There are torturing thoughts behind that, there's no doubt about that. Oh, came the fatigue on the shoulders most definitely. Nice little break with the squats in between, I really like them. They were my favorite part of this drill. So 20 minutes of work, I did 40 reps. So that is, it's 40 Navy Seals, 40 Pump Bodybuilders, and in total 200 push-ups with these two exercises. We have 120 squats, we have also 80 jumping jacks. So great, great little routine. You only need 20 minutes to get a lot of work in, really, really great. I think now we'll do a bit of more leg work, maybe a few burpees or a bit of kettlebell freestyle, let's see. So enjoy the opportunity that you can train, that we are able to do that. Seriously, I enjoy it every single day. I'm really grateful that I can just come out here, even if it's hot as hell. And it sucks a bit, but I love it. I'm really grateful for this opportunity. So in that sense, let's continue to train together. Let's get better. And I see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. For your interest, feel free to subscribe. Check out Justin's channel in the description. He's doing great stuff, great routines, absolute beast. And thank you so much for this challenge, my friend. So I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.